Hello, and welcome to this tutorial for linking your video classroom recordings from your ISU Google Drive to Moodle ISU. After you have filled out the video classroom recording request form, you will receive an email stating that the folder has been shared with you. Initially, the folder will be empty, but will begin to populate one by one within 24 hours after the class has been recorded. To access your folder, click Open in the email. You will be brought to the folder on Google Drive that contains the videos for your course. You have two options. You can either share the entire folder or share the individual video files. To perform the first, right-click the folder and select Get Shareable Link. Note that the sharing settings should be changed from Edit to View. After you have clicked Get Shareable Link, click Sharing Settings in the drop-down menu and move Can Edit to Can View to give your students viewing rights. Copy the link, open Moodle, and navigate to the course. Turn editing on and click Add an activity or resource in your chosen week. Select URL in the resource section and click Add. Enter a name like Semester Videos in the name field. Paste the link into the external link field. Open the Appearance category and change Display from Automatic to New Window. Click Save and Return to Course. The process for sharing an individual file is similar to sharing a folder. Find the individual file, right-click, and select Get Shareable Link. Copy the link, open Moodle, and navigate to your course. Turn editing on and click Add an activity or resource for your chosen week. Select URL in the resource section and click Add. Enter a name for the video in the name field. Paste the link into the external link field. Open the Appearance category and change Display from Automatic to New Window. Click Save and Return to Course. Students will need to be logged into their ISU Gmail account to be able to access shared video files. If you run into any errors or have any questions, feel free to contact the ITRC.